This drawing by Jules Pascin is stamped twice by the artist, which probably would have happened at the time of the studio sale. We know possibly who one of the figures are by, and it's a very quick drawing by him, of which he did thousands, but he lived sadly a very, very short life.